motion for the city consent by memorandum of understanding to have the identified properties that were identified last, at the last council meeting, located in the city, included in the proposal for the new district. Now, just so everybody understands what a memorandum of understanding does, that is, if we approve a memorandum of understanding, we're agreeing to allowing the water improvement district as proposed to include the proposed city properties in that district. Everybody understand that? Everybody understands that? Okay, so, I don't know, do you, does the council, after last meeting, you had materials to read and study? Do you feel you need more information that be provided by input tonight? Or do you feel like you're ready to make some kind of a motion either to agree to the memorandum of understanding, disagree with the memorandum of understanding, or table the thing until it can be studied further?
I think we need to table it.
I agree.
Is there a motion to table it?
I'll make such a motion.
Rudy makes a motion to table this to further study?
Yeah, I'll second that.
And Shalane seconded. Do we have any, discussion of it?
Yes. I thought we were going to study it further, ask for public input, and I thought that's what this meeting was for. I have talked to as many people as I could, not near as many as I would need to, but I thought that's what we were doing. I mean, I thought that's why we tabled it last time. Well, we did. We postponed it.
And deferred it.
Yeah.
So, well, it's up to the council if you want more public input. That's part of the discussion. So what is your wishes as a council?
Do we have people here tonight that wanted to speak?
I don't think you could do that tonight because you would have to announce it to allow people to come.
But I thought that's what we did.
It is.
That isn't what.
You weren't here.
No, I wasn't, but I saw it on pay.
Right, so I have a question. Even if we table it, is it possible to still get public input since everybody's here just for our information for the future? Or is that not what?
There's a lot of people that didn't know this meeting was going on.
No public comment at this point, please, Mayor.
Right now you have a motion on the table, so one way or another, please deal with the motion and then you can go from there. Certainly, you can have input tonight, you can have workshops, we could arrange, you know, consultation with watershed council, with this group, and you have all the options available to you that you want to have. I know at the last meeting, and I couldn't specifically say the date, there was, I think that was one of the things that's a little odd feeling here, was there was a date-driven part of the process that they were working on. It seemed like it was the first of the month or something around there that they had to make their proposal or put something in front of the county commissioners if they were going to at least proceed with this as a ballot issue on the spring election. Certainly, some of you guys have, regardless of what happens, the issues that are on, that are going on in the lake aren't going away. I mean, it's an extremely important subject matter for the city. The method of how it gets done and how cooperative we are collectively, we are right now on being able to have a good plan to work on it, is a question. But you know, either you need to back the motion out and not do anything, or you need to finish the one you're on and you can go from there.
We do have a motion on the floor, so is there any further discussion?
Well, are we going to talk about it, or is it just a motion?
The motion is to table it so that there can be more study done on it and this sort of thing. So it's whatever you guys want to do. The motion is there. So do you have discussion regarding the motion?
Yes, I do. Are we still going to allow the public to talk on this tonight, if they so wish?
If we table it, it's pretty much a dead issue for tonight.
But we could still, if we want to.
Oh, I guess we could. I don't know, Curtis. You could do that.
You need to get input from the public as much and as often as you guys want to. Whether it affects you making a decision or not. If you decide to table it, basically you're making a decision at this point that day. You're not making a decision either for or against what goes on with it. But you know, you always can reschedule it. You can bring it back to other council meetings.
One of the reasons I want to table it is because, you know, not only have I had a chance to really look at the situation, look at the amount of conflict that's gone on, and you know, unstable relationships, also looking at things that have happened involving the algae bloom in other places of the state, like downtown Portland, which is going to bring a lot of awareness to the problem and help get the DEQ more involved. And, you know, also taking a look at some other tax situations that have failed around the state that involve, you know, more critical issues. You know, for example, Curry County voting down their ability to support their law enforcement and facing the closure of their jails. So right now, I think taxing people is the wrong avenue at this time, and I definitely don't want that to occur. I don't want to shut the situation down because it's an obvious problem, and we need to definitely find a resolution. But so I think tabling it is the right answer at this point, even though I know that there are people out here that are under a deadline. I don't want to rush into the wrong decision.
Well, the bottom line is we're going to be voting in a tax on a dollar on a thousand on all the businesses on the lake, all the way on the land. And they can't even vote on it themselves because they're not registered voters living in that residence. So whatever vote we do, if we vote yes, we're voting yes for a tax for people, citizens of Lakeside.
We're not voting on that issue.
They can't vote.
Time.
No, you're
not. You
can vote, Fred.
The motion before us that we have to vote on is whether to table it
or
not to table it.
But so if we table it, this stops everything for right now. So
you're stopping the discussion by tabling it?
For further study, that's right.
We'll stop the taxation of the district.
Well, I know you stop the taxation, but you also stop the discussion.
I think the discussion will probably go on. I think there probably are other avenues to explore also. But it's, you know.
If you have an issue, the more discussion you have and the more people involved, the better chance you have of a
Right. Yes. And the watersheds against this. The watersheds, you know, I suppose the watersheds.
They're in competition with some of these
special interest groups and handed over property to them to be taxed. Well, it's in the city limits.
Call for the question.
Yeah.
Questions called for? All in favor of the tabling the motion? Aye. Favor?
Aye.